steal content from other creators. Everyone, and welcome to episode 6. I am your host, Alanized, and this is Noche de Pendejadas. If you don't know what Noche de Pendejadas is by now, ya ni sé si estás pendeja o te haces. Noche de Pendejadas is a weekly show that airs every Wednesday at 7 p.m. here on my IGTV, where I go ahead and bring your favorite influencers to chismear, have a cocktail, and see what the fuck they've been up to. So si tú quieres ver a tu favorite influencer aquí conmigo on my show, make sure to tag them right now, pendeja. Ahorita es tu oportunidad to tag them. Apúrale, te espero. Last week, les traje a mi amiguito, Levitan Prince. Y esta semana, you guys, les traje a alguien al quien yo estoy muy excited to bring on the show. Él es alguien que se dio a reconocer with his relatable videos and his out of this world personality. Please help me welcome tonight's guest, Jonathan Chavez. How are you?
I'm good.
I feel like I haven't seen you since quarantine. What was it?
When did we see each other?
At the Laura Live Glam Party.
Yeah.
January, maybe?
Yeah.
No mames, you guys. Como huele el pinche tiempo. Pero aquí lo tengo, you guys.
Finally.
We've been trying to do this for a really long time. Ya tenemos tiempo, you guys, that we've been like, oh my God, let's get together. And for some reason, it hasn't happened.
No pasa.
Like, siempre yo con las pinches excusas.
Me sentí despreciado.
Déjales digo antes de que empiecen a hablar mierda de mí. When we were trying to film a video together, it was when the whole thing with my brother was happening. When he was arrested by immigration, y fue todo ese pinche problema. Y por eso, we didn't really have the chance. And I remember when I saw him at the Laura's Boutique party.
Se quería esconder.
Yeah, me quería esconder. I was like, oh my God, qué vergüenza. I've been avoiding him for like 3 weeks already. It was nothing to do with you. It was more, I was going through a lot of shit personally. Pero hoy, you guys, después de mucho tiempo,
finally.
Se le hizo el sueño realidad.
Yes,
I'm just kidding.
And I love that.
No,
intro.
No, no. I literally went, I was like, wow, qué intro tan bonito compuse, ¿verdad?
Yeah, yeah,
it was my writers. I'm just kidding. It was on me. I'm the writer. Para todas las pendejas allá en casita que no conocen quién chingados es Jonathan, en verdad, pendejas, ¿están o lo son? So aquí tenemos a Jonathan, you guys, y les va a dar un brief, chiquito. Because we only have 15 minutes. ¿De quién es Pac? Jonathan.
That's tough.
And
they
tough.
Ask me who you are, you're just like,
I'm just
who
me.
Am I? ¿Quién soy? Como dices tú, me di a conocer with mom videos imitando a mi mamá and posting them on IG, TikTok, and Twitter. Now I'm starting on YouTube, but basically that's just how I started and that's who I am. Si no me conocen, pues.
Conozcan.
De lo que están perdiendo.
I feel like what really like took you off was Twitter.
Twitter, yeah.
So that's how I discovered you.
Yeah.
I discovered him on Twitter, you guys. I think you had like 20, 30,000 followers at the time, but I kept seeing him on my fucking like, and I was like, who is this guy? I find you so funny. It's funny because when I meet people that I find so funny online, after I meet them, como que se les quita el chiste. Como que, ah, ya se conozco, you know?
Sí.
I feel like that happens with me
así
a lot of the time.
También.
But with you, it's like, ha, 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 I still find you funny even after I've met you. You
know?
Es talento. I feel like with people, I meet them in person, and I'm like, okay, ya se me fue el chiste,
así
ya.
Que...
Yeah, okay.
Por eso a veces es mejor no conocer.
Ajá. Te queda la fantasía en tu mente, you guys, que, wow, they're so funny.
Right.
Ya los conoces y uno a veces decepciona.
Oh, it's not who you thought they were.
Yeah, I feel like it happens a lot.
Who's he throwing shade at?
Who am I talking about? Eso no les voy a decir. Ahora viene lo que ustedes vinieron for. Yo sé que a ustedes no les importa el quién es, el qué hace. Ustedes vienen pa'l puto chisme porque son viejas verduleras y lo saben. Like, honestly, people really do come to my show just to see what the fuck I'm gonna ask you. It is time for cocktails and chisme. Irma, where's the drinks? Oh my God, mi asistente, you guys. Como que hoy anda en otro lugar, ¿no? Como que hoy no vino a trabajar. You want one?
No.
Nunca te ofrezco a ti bebidas y yo aquí.
Ay,
no, I'm so sorry. Que we're on a budget and we only bring 2 drinks. Okay, you guys, ya viene producción, ya se puso las pilas. Oh my God, you guys, por eso se estaba tardando mucho producción. Miren qué bonito. Aquí tenemos 2 Trulies. Miren, admiren, and their rims. Aquí está la tuya. Y aquí está la mía. I don't know why she rimmed the plate. You guys, con estas pinches uñas no puedo hacer ni vergas. Pero quería uñas, ¿verdad?
A ver.
Jonathan just turned 21 this weekend.
Por fin.
Apenas, you guys. So now we're able to legally drink together. Cheers. This is so bomb. You guys con el chilito?
De todo chile te gusta.
De todo. Yo no vi chilino, you guys. Del que caiga, caiga. This is really fucking good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, fuck the chisme, let's just get drunk. Lo malo que nomás tenemos dos.
Así que tómate la espacio.
Después de esta te cobro. Ya sé que ustedes vinieron al chisme, you guys. Y yo sé que ustedes, pinches viejas reduleras, tienen muchas preguntas para mi invitado aquí. Y pues yo se las voy a preguntar, you guys. Si él les quiere responder, es su pedo. Y si no, don't come for me, okay? So yo estoy cumpliendo con preguntándoselas. Y si él las quiere contestar, que se las conteste. I feel like you would get this question a lot. You just turned 21, but ya tenías mucho tiempo tomando públicamente.
Well, I mean, como todos, ¿no? No creo que sea el único.
Well, I actually started drinking at 21.
Really?
I did.
You never drank before?
I never drank before.
Deadass.
Deadass. Me daba miedo, you guys. I grew up with my dad kind of like drinking a lot, so me asustó. But then lo probé y me gustó. Ya sé por qué mi papá lo hace también.
Ah, es que yo no tenía papá. I remember I was 15 and it was New Year's. And my friends, ya es la malas influencias. They just gave me beer. And, y mi mamá nunca me dijo nada porque dijo, oh, pues una no hace mal. Pero pues no sabía que eran 20. Pero sí me controlo. O sea, like, no me empedaba así, like, que me cargara. Bueno, yeah. a lo mejor una, dos, tres veces, sí. But yeah, now I can legally drink.
Which is so weird. Because this whole time, you guys, I would see him at events, and then I would see you go to restaurants. Y te miraba tomando, and I'm like, okay, he's 21. But cuando vi que he had just turned 21 this weekend, you guys, I was like, how the fuck was he drinking at restaurants, at events? ¿Cómo lo hacías?
No, me well, I had a fake ID. You know, you could get those, right? Nada más que aquí en California no funcionaba mucho porque me decían that it was like
fake.
They'd be like, oh, we've never seen this. I'm like, pues es que no son mexicanos. No,
la it was a Mexican ID. Oh,
la traigo
okay. Conmigo
por si la quieres.
La traje para mostrarla.
Bueno, yeah. Well, this is like confidence would help. That you just order and you're not nervous. And they
I feel like I would get like, nervous, you guys. Yeah. I'm the type of bitch that like, when I used to steal at Target.
Okay.
Déjame confieso, you guys. I used to be the type of bitch que cuando salía con todos los productos en la mochila, I would run so nervously out the door. Casi, casi gritaba, ¡estoy robando! Like, I would be that bitch that, like, would get so nervous. ¿Por qué? No sé.
¿Pero por qué robabas? Like, just like,
porque no tenía dinero. I used to steal makeup when I just started doing makeup. I was like 15, 16. Obviamente no le podía pedir dinero a mi mamá for makeup.
Yeah.
No sabía ni que era joto. So, obviamente lo tenía que hacer atrás de sus espaldas. I had a friend que era muy buena delincuente.
Uh-huh,
y salí a robar.
No, ya.
Yeah, y de ahí le aprendí las mañas y también yo hasta que me cacharon un día.
Yo también aprendí mañas de algunos amigos, pero nunca robé. But I did learn that you could buy like a McDonald's cup. Y ahí adentro pues metes cosas y luego lo cierras y sale ese piña cup.
¡Ay!
Pero
yo nunca lo hizo, ¿eh? So yo hago fake ID. So así es como lo puedo hacer, you guys. Ya que ustedes quisieron saber.
Y por si quieren intentar.
Y si lo quieren intentar, él tiene el hookup, ¿ok? Él les da el número para que llame.
Ya la deportaron. She was mixed.
¿Por eso la deportaron?
I think so.
Pobrecita.
Like, sad, but yeah.
Por ayudar a Jonathan, ¿eh?
I found out when I saw her like in Mexico and I was like,
ay, ¿qué haces por acá?
I was like,
hey, ya no haces, necesito otra.
Necesito pasar, no.
A lot of people that acusan that you steal content from other creators. How do you feel about that? Or what do you have to say to those fucking viejas verduleras que siempre tienen algo de que hablar?
They're right. No,
I do.
O sea, there's a difference like between stealing and getting inspired.
Mm-hmm.
I do be watching some people who like would do mom comedy and stuff. Mm-hmm. Y me gustaba, but the delivery wasn't there.
Mm-hmm.
Entonces yo decía, a lo mejor yo lo puedo hacer mejor, ¿verdad? With my own ideas.
Mm-hmm. I feel like your voice se presta.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like that's what it is about Jonathan, you guys. His voice for your skits se presta.
I'm una señora.
I mean, he carries himself kind of older, you guys, so I was like, le queda bien el papel.
You should know how many people caught a case thinking I was old.
Oh, really? A la cárcel llegaron, you guys.
Órale.
Así el 1, 2, 3. You've been in LA for, yeah, un poco tiempo ya.
The
ya
vas
con un año.
Mm-hmm.
Ya, casi un año. No se te ha visto con muchos LA influencers. Is it because you don't like them? ¿Por qué será?
Yeah, I don't really like, no, just
like, I don't really like you.
I'm here for,
nomás por la publicidad.
No, I mean, pues también me moví like during the pandemic, so no hay mucho tiempo and people don't want to be like hanging out with you. Not that I don't like people, but we just never got the opportunity.
I feel like I get that too, like, oh, like you never hang out with people. And I feel like cada quien anda en su rollo. I saw you doing a video with Jaime Camil. That was my Leti La Fea dream. game. Dude, yes. How was that?
I was really nervous, but he made me feel really good.
Did they hit you up or how was
that? Yeah, they were like, oh, do you want to make a video with like Jaime Camille? It's for like help him promote his movie. She was telling me that if I didn't feel weird, that the video we were making was literally mocking his career. Y yo no la pensé así. I was literally like recreating a novela scene. Uh-huh. And he was like, why is this funny? Mm-hmm. Entonces that was kind of mocking like his job, but I picked that later on.
If you guys have not watched his videos, they've gone so viral to the point where like a huge telenovela star like reached out, you know? Those moments are like, fuck, la hice. Miras en tele y se te hace imposible.
Right.
Ya cuando they're hitting your lineup, you're like, andaba en pamper y ahí te miraba.
I didn't want to bring it up, pero ahí estaba yo. Yeah, like, te veían las novelas,
la fea. I feel like when you meet people like that, te da como pena, like, fangirl.
Yeah.
But it's kind of like you have to. Hasta te hacías que no lo conocías. Oh, me dijo mi asistente que iba a firmar con un señor. ¿Y qué haces tú?
¿Cuál es tu profesión? ¿Dónde te conozco? I saw you with Lady Gaga. Like, how was that?
I was very intimidated. Let me just tell you guys, when Lady Gaga said hi, te mira con los ojotes. She doesn't blink, so she's like, hi. Keep in mind, I'm like, whatever's about Lady Gaga. Danny, my boyfriend's like the biggest fan. So I was like, okay, I'm not gonna get nervous. I don't really give two flying fucks. I'm just here for my boyfriend. I do care, but like, no tanto. But, so when she was saying hi to me, dude, empecé a temblar. Cause like, me dio miedo. I was like, oh my God, me está comiendo con la mirada. She's just that intimidating that even I couldn't put up the front of like, oh, hola, ¿cómo estás? Ahora nos toca hacer algo para divertirnos. Because ya estuvo bueno de tanto chisme, you guys. También a veces de andar de chismosa se cansa uno. Vamos a hacer a little bucket of pendejadas. In here, there's 10 balls. Y aquí hay 10 números. Cada pelota corresponds with a number. Cada número is a challenge. El número 2.
¿Qué dice? Oh, okay, I like this one. Guess the age.
Whoever gets the age right gets the point. What if we none of us get it right?
Maybe the one closest, right?
Jennifer Lopez.
51.
I was
going to
say 51. Shakira.
42.
43.
Hey! So you got a
point. Yeah.
Fuck. Vicente
Fernandez.
Ay, no.
Wait.
Yeah.
Go.
72.
I put 80 for no say.
72. 80? He's 80?
Yeah.
Angela Aguilar.
Oh, I know.
3.
16.
Yeah.
Yay!
I didn't show the
first one. Wow, he's what's it called? This is bias.
So who gets the point?
You could get it, that's fine.
Te lo regalo.
Yeah.
Chiqui.
Oh, I know.
1, 2, 3. 35? She's 34, no?
35.
Wow, and you're
my friend. God! Oh. It's because I thought she was Danny's mom's age. Chiquis, perdóname.
Donald Trump.
I don't know.
52?
73.
74.
Donald Trump is 74.
Why is he able to walk so good?
The money, dude.
Le ponieron patas nuevas.
Jenny, 69.
She is 26.
Pues lo dijo, yo no sabía.
24?
25.
Oh, so I get the point.
God. She's 25?
So we both get the point? 5-2.
You showed it first.
Oh, I showed it first.
See, I'm telling you.
I showed it first.
Pero con trampa nadie gana,
David Beckham.
Who's that?
Oh, I know, but I don't know.
40.
50.
40?
45.
Yay!
So no, we're both like 5 apart.
But tú lo pasaste.
True. Ay, está haciendo las reglas como van. We'll give it to you,
So 3-4, you guys are catching up. Si voy a ganar con trampa, aunque sea voy a ganar.
Con trampa.
Pero gané.
Ariana Grande.
26.
25.
Jonathan
Garner. Yes.
27. 27. Oh my God. 5-3?
Yeah.
5-4, no?
No.
Let's do this one last. 2 points. Rihanna.
31.
35.
Oh my gosh, she's 32.
I was
close. Yeah. Jonathan acaba de ganar 7-3. I'm so sad, you guys.
I'm finally defeated.
You guys, aquí está el ganador, Jonathan. Vamos a preguntar una última pregunta. What has Jonathan been up to? ¿Qué chingados has estado trabajando? What have you done? I know you recently launched merch.
Yeah.
How's that?
Oh, it went good. We're actually working on a new line. I'm writing a series for IGTV. Te voy a copiar.
No te ve, Jonathan.
Inspired, no copiando. No. But yeah, I'm writing como tipo novela. So I want to do a series like that.
Make sure you guys check out his merch and check out his Instagram. So when his new series drops, tú pendeja, sí, a ti te estoy hablando. tú seas la primera. So with that being said, I hope you guys really, really enjoyed today's video because I really enjoyed having Jonathan on here with us today. Como siempre, no se les olvide seguirlo a él on all his social medias and follow me on all his social media. We'll see you guys in next week's episode. Bye, guys.
Bye.